Hiya, I'm Alex, one of the keepers here at Lotherton Wildlife World. I'm currently here with our resident tapir, Arthur. So Arthur came to us from Flamingo Land about 3 years now, and he is 8 years old now, which is still pretty young for a tapir, because they live to about 30 years in captivity. So he's still pretty young. But now, at the moment, we're just giving him a health check and just checking his feet to make sure there's no stones or anything stuck in his toes. That was all right. But the weird thing about tapirs is they have 4 toes on the front feet and only 3 toes on the back feet, which is, there's no particular reason for that. That's just the way they've evolved. Because tapirs are closely related to horses and rhinos. Tapirs can run up to about 30 miles an hour, which is pretty fast. It's definitely faster than me. They also have evolved to have a muscle just on the back of the head, which looks a lot like a Mohican, but that's actually to help against predation from jaguars in the wild. As it's a thick, dense muscle, it's hard for the jaguar to get hold of the tapir, which gives them a better chance of running away, really. But no, Arthur, he's quite a gentle giant, really. He's nice, and he loves a good tickle under the chin, as you can see. But no, with Arthur being the temperament he is, it's easy for us to manage him. It's easier for health checking him. And it's just nice in general, really. But yeah, that's Arthur for you. Thank you.